We may not realize it, but what we do every day impacts the fate of coral reefs. That's because everything is connected. Who would have thought our stuff could end up here? But it does. In some places, corals are suffocating under debris. Have you ever thought about what happens to a plastic bag when it reaches the ocean? It looks like a jellyfish. That's dinner for some sea turtles. But this meal can be lethal. That's also true of microbeads, little bits of plastic commonly found in facial scrubs and other products. Fish mistake them for food. Then they enter our food chain too. Coral reefs are critical to the health of our oceans. They provide food and shelter to millions of different creatures. But now, they're in grave danger. A quarter of them are severely damaged. Another two-thirds seriously threatened. To thrive, reefs need clean water. That's not what we on land are giving them. Coastal mining displaces sediment that washes away in the next big rainstorm. Cutting trees is just as devastating. Tree roots hold dirt in place. Without them, it erodes into the sea. Once there, it blocks out sunlight, essential to coral reefs. Sediment clogs the mouths of coral polyps, too, making it difficult for them to feed. Since everything is connected, the chemicals we use and waste we create on land also make their way to the sea in agricultural runoff, sewage, and stormwater. They carry nutrients that alter the natural balance of nutrients in the ocean. For coral reefs, the excess phosphorus and nitrogen can be deadly over time. It removes oxygen and triggers massive blooms of algae that can overwhelm a reef. But the idea that everything is connected brings good news too. It means that we can make a difference. We can plant trees. Not only do they hold soil in place, they absorb carbon dioxide and add oxygen to the air. We can stop littering and recycle bottles and cans. We can use reusable bags and containers instead of disposables. We can choose environmentally friendly products. We can consume less electricity, oil, and gas. We are the greatest threat to coral reefs. They've survived for tens of thousands of years, and we need them more than ever. Now, they need us. Let's do our part to help them survive.